glitter, cotton, and cash. And we are gonna do our video for the biosensor first, and then we're gonna do our scent video for you. So we're gonna start with Miss Julia here. Right? Are you doing good? Once again, we get the paws. Very good. Hold the little baby up. He's a good girl. Hold him down. I know, Mama. Mama's coming in. We place him on their back. And then we put him on their belly. All for 5 seconds. And on the belly, it's once again, it's the cold compress for them. And we just make them just a little bit of uncomfortable in order to teach them how to deal with stress. We'll do a little Mona here. She's our littlest one. Hi, Mona. Say hi, Mona. And we do this for 12 days during the little time here, right when we first get them, and right along with our scent work. Today's actually our last day.
Right, the last day.
Normally we film these for you guys when we're usually doing them, like right when we first get the puppies and the eyes and ears are all open, but we thought, well, let's do something different this time and film it with when it was our very last day, so you can see how everybody is doing. All right, come here, little Donna. She's a big girl. Hi, you're a big girl. You're very good. Little Miss Orange. Move yourself up. Good girl. And down. And as you can see, they're used to it. So we don't have a lot of squawking. A lot of times in the beginning, you'll see the earlier videos that we do that they're squawking their little heads off. Let's see who I got here. This is Mr. Melvin. And oh, you're gonna be a little sinker right now, huh? Because you want Mama. You want Mama. Let me see the little legs going.
I see you, babe.
Good job. Poor little Mona's back here trying to get Mama's baby. We're gonna have to help her. Now on your belly.
Here, Mona. Can you hear me?
There we go.
Can you hear me, Mona?
All right, Mona, we're in the middle of a video here. Mona decides she wants to eat. All right, let's move that. We did you.
What do we have right here? What do we have right here? I can't see.
Mona, you're going to have to here. Hold on to yourself. Hold on to yourself, baby girl. Just for a few minutes, and then I'll help you. All right. All right. Come here, Nelson.
Come here, Nelson.
Here, go. So you see the difference between the size and how little Mona is. She's a little stink pot. She's fighting to get that milk. Good boy.
Good boy, Nelson. Here you go, baby. Hold up. Hold up.
All right, let me just see if I can get Mona latched on here real quick. I hate sitting here seeing her trying to get it, and she can't. I'll get right back. Okay. All right, we did you, we did you. Julia, we did you. All right, come on over here, babe. Oh, come here. We did you, Mr. Melvin. Here's Alvin. Let me grab Alvin from back here.
Come in here, Alvin. We gotta do you too, baby. Oh, I know.
Everybody's deciding because Mom's in here. It's time to eat, which is good though because it's associating that positive of the milk and them getting the food with us putting them in stressful situations. And everybody's doing so wonderful, huh?
See, everybody's doing so wonderful.
Very good job, Alvin. All right, Noah, you're next.
Come here, Noah. Hold you up.
There you go, boy. Hold you down. On your back. And you can see these guys are old hats at this now. And then we're going to go on your belly. There we go. Very good. All right. She's sleeping, so are you going to be a little squawky?
You were sleeping. I had to wake you up. Huh? Are we sleeping? Are we sleeping, baby girl?
Even you're doing good. Oh, Mama's leaving. Mama's leaving town. What do you think? All right. We just have Miss Yellow, I think, to do. She's right there. All right. One more. I think I did, everybody. I think I did 9.
Did I do 9? Did we do it, everybody?
I wish your little tongue going out for it.
Oh my goodness, who's yelling? Who's yelling?
That's Miss Julia. She's going to be our mouth from the south. Yes, you are going to be a mouth from the south, little girl. All right, guys. And that is, look at this little signal, our biosensor training. Thanks for watching, guys.
Beautiful babies.